blog. Check the Strings Academy and learn more than 45 figures. For the Strings Academy and store locator, check strings.com. Pipeline.
Attention. Have you or a loved one been diagnosed with cancer after using Zantac or other heartburn medications for several months? You may be entitled to compensation. The FDA has warned that Zantac and other medications containing heartburn drug ranitidine may be contaminated with cancer-causing agent NDMA. Call Zantac Claims right now for a free consultation. Consult your physician prior to discontinuing use of any medication.
Please call 800-832-1205.
Life was given to us a billion years ago. What have we done with it?
time.
Did it not all come about you?
And why didn't you do it yourself?
And the last thing the guy's expecting is a total sin turning up to deliver the case. We'll blow his mind. Come on.
What's the next?
Discreet. Don't get paranoid on me, all right? You trust me, don't you?
I really do like you, but I have to take care of myself right now. I gotta concentrate on so many things.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm going home because I have dance on Monday. I have to shower and I have to study, okay?
You know what? The other day I was in this museum and you know what I found out?
What?
The first ever woman was named Lucy.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
Yeah. No.
I'll call you. Okay?
Okay. I'll be honest with you. I can't do that for case myself. I had a little falling out with the guy. It's nothing major, but if it's you, problem solved. You walk in there, you go up to the reception, you ask Mr. Jenny to come down. He comes down, he takes the case, you're flashing your prettiest smile, and bounce. Look, you can even see the reception from here. Come on.
What's in the case?
I don't know. It's just in the paperwork.
Yeah? You get that.
It's locked. And only Mr. Jang has the code. I'm just a delivery boy.
Do you get paid to do this?
Yeah, kind of.
Like how much?
Okay, are we negotiating now or?
No. How much do you get paid? I want to know how much.
$1,000.
You get paid $1,000. For delivering paperwork, really?
I don't know. It takes me 10 minutes and they pay me a grant and the rest is none of my business.
Well, it's not my business either, I'll say. Listen, what?
Just wait about a minute. Well, that's 500 for you and 500 for me.
Richard, I will call.
Listen, it's the third time this week. I'm showing up in the same hotel with the same cowboy hat.
Problem solved. Go. I'll wait for you, go.
Lucy, honey, I've done this 1,000 times. It's paperwork. It's probably just the size they switch so they can copy them. That's how it works in this country. Even my Stetson was made there. Look. It says so on the label, made in Taiwan.
So long, cowboy with a fake.
Baby, please.
Richard, I gotta go. What the hell are you doing?
I'm sorry.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm so sorry. I really need your help.
Stop. Take this off me right now.
Okay.
Take this off me right now.
James is the one who has the key. Go into the hotel and ask for him at the reception.
No, take it off me right now.
I'm so sorry. I really have no choice. The sooner you go in, the sooner you'll be back out.
I can't believe you did this to me.
I'll be right here. You have my word.
Your word is worthless.
It's worth $500 up front.
You're an animal.
You're wonderful.
I'm here for Mr. Jane.
Yes. Who should I say is here?
Richard. I'm Richard Sen. Richard Sandy.
So, Jason, you know, I'm typically angry with you, sir. What's your name?
No, Richard. Richard's, he's looking for a place to work.
How should I spell Richard, should I do? Mr. Chang still wants to know your name.
Lucy?
Lucy what?
It's just Lucy. If he could be quick, because I have to...
Just a second, what I can say. Tang Xianzhen, how should I have to have Lucy? How's it going to be also too good? Mr. Chang is on his way. Stay right here.
Can I sit?
Mr. Chang said you need to stay right here. I think it's better if you stay right here. Excuse me. Richard Hotel.
También. Hablo poco español.
Vale. 제자들 밖에 있었습니다. 다른 건 처리했습니다. 누구야? 모르겠습니다. 처음 보는 여자입니다. 자기 이름이 루시라고 했습니다.
뭐? 네?
루시.
Lucy, I'm Lucy. This has just been a terrible mistake. I'm just supposed to deliver this case. If you lost the key, you don't have to chop off my hand. You can just cut the chain, okay? Please. I'm begging you, please.
You're good, I'm sorry.
No. Please tell him that I haven't done anything. I don't know anything. It's all a mistake, okay? Please, please tell him that.
Yes, okay.
Well, I don't know what's in the case.